early morning light. Let's have some fun, baby, let's have some fun. I don't think we're done, baby, let's have some fun. Let's howl at the moon, baby, let's howl at the moon. Climb up that mountain and you.
You know, you could have set
lists. We got
list,
the bourbon right
and you're all ready.
Yeah.
You had some set lists and we're all ready.
And I brought you a little thing of bourbon.
Thank you.
It's
a little
bag.
One is good. Little is good.
Moderation.
A little is good. So I'm Amy D, and a lot of my songs are inspired by traveling. And since we have some Philly people in the room, you'll understand this song. I have three projects I'm doing right now. One is a bluegrass CD, recording in Philadelphia, in Newtown actually. And the other one I recorded with the Revelers, the Grammy-nominated Revelers, the members of the Red Stick Ramblers down in Lafayette, Louisiana area. And the third one is original tunes that were inspired by New Orleans, a lot of them. I recorded them with the jazz trio in New Orleans. So, three projects. This is for my bluegrass project. But I totally hear this is Americana, like a full band would totally work on this. It's called Come With Me. Which way are you going, baby? Come with me. Take our songs when the weather's warm. Get your guitar, get in the car, and we'll just see. Which way will we go, baby? Come with me. Say goodbye to these cold Philly nights. Leave tonight, we'll go down 95. Follow the stars in the midnight sky. Smell those Carolina pines. Fill life songs with harmonies. Here's to good friends and good times. Whoa, which way are you going, babe? Come with me. Take our songs when the weather's warm. Get that guitar, get in the car, and we'll just see. Which way we'll be going, baby? Come with me. Maybe we're in Atlanta bound. Gonna tip a toast in Tennessee. No, life is slower down in Louisiana, but we're living life free. Oh, which way are you going, babe? Come with me. Take our songs where the weather's warm. Get your guitar, get in the car, and we'll just see. Which way we'll be going, baby? This one is more like a swing tune, and I didn't get my capo out. Maybe you could get my capo out for this next song. And I suppose I could play it in G instead of that. Thank you. It's in the little holder.
I love that guitar case, by the way.
Thank you.
In the case. Guitar, that's awesome.
Yeah, the guitar is wonderful too.
All right, capo on your capo.
There we go. Yeah, so this next one is one I recorded with the Revelers. It's called Back to the Music. It's a song for all the songwriters in the room. And the room is full of songwriters.
Crazy day, too much to do. There's something over you. I tried to call you on the phone. The message says that you're not home. Well, what do you do? What do you do? You follow the voice that's calling you. Song, back to the music, back where you belong.
got it right, and suddenly it's tomorrow night. Well, what do you do? What do you do? You follow the voice that's calling you. What do you do? You follow the voice that's calling you. Back to the music, back to the song. Back to the music, back where you belong. Back to the music, back to the song. Well, you've done the work, you took the test, you proved that you can't do less with less. You're wondering just what to do. So the story will come back to you. It's the morning of a brand new day. You really need to get away, and that story starts to come alive as you take a walk and start to drive. What do you do? What do you do? You follow the voice that's calling you. What do you do? You follow the voice that's calling you. Back to the music, back to the song. Back to the music, back where you belong. Back to the music. Back to the music. Back to the music. Back to the song. AmyDSongs.com. And I'm jumping all around here. This one is the recording I did of this one's kind of cool. It's kind of like a 50s reverb, totally different mood. But I really like this song. It's called Changed by Love. Changed by Love. Don't you know she stole his heart away? Changed my love. Would have given it freely anyway. She liked to play. Of course, she didn't stay like a gypsy in the night. She stole his heart away. He was changed by love. Changed by love. Don't you know that he woke up alone? Changed by love. A new day dawned on a different man. Loneliness had gone, although he was still alone. It was a welcome change, and nothing was the same. Never fades from memory. Changed by love. It became a part of him, you see. Every morning, like a kick in the gut, the thought of her just stirs him up. Remembering the way she moved, he thought that he might die. He was changed by love. Not autobiographical. People always ask me.
That's a great song.
Here's another one that's not autobiographical. And I was thinking it after, I think the first song you sang, your trickster sister sang. It's called No More I Love Yous. It was inspired by an interview that I heard on NPR one day. This is a good one to sing with the girls. I like to have girls back in. So anyway, here we go.
No more I love you. Not thinking of you. No more I love you. No more for me. I'm tired of romance. Don't need a boyfriend. No more I love you. No more for me. Now I've tried and tried to be in love, but I'm not satisfied.
tired from romance. Gonna go with my girlfriend. No more I love you, no more for me. Well, I tried and tried to be in love, but I'm not satisfied. More I give, more I give, and I don't want to be denied. No more I love you, I'm thinking of you. No more I love you, no more for me. I'm tired of romance, don't need a boyfriend. Back into bluegrass territory here, if I can remember what key this next song is about. There we go. I think we got it. Yeah. I didn't mind your lies at the time. I was feeling so fine. I just didn't mind. Change the names. I call it Do Drop In.
To protect the innocent.
To protect the innocent, right. And I was home, I was going to get home by midnight, and I was home a little after midnight. The song explains why. It's Wednesday evening at the Do Drop In. Cecil's got the band with him. There's singer-songwriters are sitting in. An original tune. Except that guy with the bushy beard, you know, his set was agreeably weird. He played singer-songwriters who died this year. What a freaking year it's been. It's a crazy room with a crooked bar, and tonight everybody's playing Joni's guitar. Jesse's back from Standing Rock, and the barmaid's our old friend. Well, that was that girl with the raven hair. She sings great and likes to meet Jody there. There's a singer-songwriter hiding in her. out this year. La da 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 da. Jody, you unleashed your cowboy songs with a yodeling. You made everybody smile. Yeehaw! La da 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 da. Me and my ideas. I'm Amy D. AmyDSongs.com. Now I like to play my original tunes. I can see everybody in the room. I sang "Come with Me" and the Crooked Line Blues, Cecil and C.D. It's a couple of days till the new year begins. This crooked bar is full of fast friends. I met a marine, electrician, a stockbroker, and a Bonnie Lass from Newfoundland. Oh, let me do that again. It's a couple of days till the new year begins. This crooked bar is full of fast friends. I met a stockbroker, a marine, and an electrician, and a Bonnie Lass from Newfoundland, who had me stay and sing her birthday song at midnight. True story. So I went home and wrote that song, and that's called Do Drop In.
Hi.
Hi. Okay. Well, there's a fiddle extravaganza going on down the hall. So I'm Amy D, and I'm doing songs from a series of CDs that I'm working on. I'm jumping around from swing to blues to country, and so many songs. I gave him a part of me. He got to the heart of me. Don't know why I didn't see. He didn't think of me. He's gone. He's gone. And I've got the blues. I went with him a while. He used to make me smile. But I didn't realize he didn't sympathize. Multiply. Don't know why. Try and try. Can't get him out of my mind. I gave him the best of me. I gave him the rest of me. Don't know why I didn't see. Didn't think of me. He's gone. He's gone. And I got the blues. Well, we haven't done a waltz yet. Here's a story without an ending. And it's got a lot of the elements of a country song. There's a love story, there's a train. It's a story without an ending, so you have to decide how it ends. It's going to be on the bluegrass CD that I'm recording in Pennsylvania. It was inspired one afternoon at a Sewanee Spring Fest down by Reese Lake at that chapel. These people were getting married. They said, you have to write a song for us. Here's Waltz. He didn't sleep for the worry. He hoped she'd love only him. Though he had left her so suddenly, he didn't have a chance to she looks into his eyes and she says, I'm here. And he says, I love you. And she says, I love you too. And he says, wait, I have a ring in my pocket. Will you marry me? And she says, yes. And they get married and they live happily ever after.
Wow.
That's the ending of the song I'm hoping for, but I'm not sure. I left it up to you. So I feel like this is like, I perform like every day, all day long. And I feel like this is like my trial run for the weekend or something, because I'm challenged here on the beginnings and ending of my songs. But it's fun.
I like your yodeling thing.
Thank you. You like that?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, that was just like, I did not plan that. It just sort of happened. Okay, so if you like that, you're gonna love this. Wow, there's like a orchestra going on up there. It's like a klezmer. Let's see. Oh, you know, it's a bagpipes. Doesn't it sound like bagpipes?
Well, one bagpipes.
Up against bagpipes, y'all.
We got a saxophone over there. It can easily be mistaken.
Oh, dear, it ain't your fault. I just look the other way. I'm telling you, I mean. I put it in for the folk song, songs of social protest or something like that. And I wrote it, Sad Day in November, which a lot of you probably still remember. But even my blues songs have a happy ending. So anyway, this I got something very good out of a very dark place. This goes out to all the girls in the world. Spread your wings and fly, girl. Don't wait, reach for the sky, girl. You just have to try, girl. Spread your wings and fly. You have work to do, girl. You must improve the view, girl. Keep trying something new, girl. You have work to do. Then you can change the world, girl. Change. Girl, and you can change the world. song first. The Let's Have Some Fun song. That's like totally the last song. I did it first. And what was the other song I was going to sing for you all? I think I was going to sing a blue. Oh, that's right.
Yes.
I'll do that.
That's good.
I'll do that.
Criminal types or